wonderful creatures exhibit different features. They don't look the same, just share a common name. They spend the day hiding and come out at dusk. They sneak the dark while hunting in a muggy grass. Caught by a flick of the tongue, woodlice, slugs, beetles, caterpillars, worms and flies. Toads eat them all, even the small mice. Toads aren't typically seen as cute. What they do in my garden, I salute. Not just pest and disease control. In the food chain, they play the most important role.